Hello everybody, it's Jennifer with creativecricutdesigns.blogspot.com, and today I'm working on my first layout from Hawaii. We had a wonderful time, it's beautiful there, but I'm going to go ahead and get started on this layout. I use these two cartridges, which is the Mickey and Friends and then the Mickey font cartridge on my layout, and then I also used a cut from the Silhouette Studio, which is for my sailboat, which you'll see. And this layout is actually inspired by a Disney bear called Duffy. And the story about Duffy, just in case you don't know, because I didn't even know. And I've been to Disney several times and I've never seen any of the Duffy bears. What it is Mickey sent out to sail on an adventure. And while he was gone, Minnie made him a bear. So I'll just read it to you real quick. It's not that long. You can skip over it if you'd like. One day, Mickey was getting ready to set sail on a long sea voyage. Minnie made Mickey a special teddy bear to take with him so he would never be lonely. Mickey loved the bear and named him Duffy. Mickey and Duffy sailed around the world. They visited all sorts of exciting places and made a lot of friends along the way. Mickey and Duffy took pictures with their new pals and made memories that would last a lifetime. At the end of their voyage, Mickey and Duffy sailed back home to share all their magical memories with Minnie. And then it says, where will you take Duffy? So I saw that and I thought it was really cute. So I got one bear because I've been doing so much paper piecing. And my daughter got one as well. So here's what he looks like. Super cute. He has little Mickey feet, paws, and a little hat. This is the resort that we stayed at. It's called the Alani Disney Resort. It's a very beautiful. It just opened in like the end of September. So it was all brand spanking new. Lots of pools, lots of hot tubs, beaches right there. So this is what inspired my layout today. So that's what I'm going to be working on. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm using this Hawaiian paper. It's not a lot, but it's a little bit. You know, just enough. And then I'm just using some red and blues and yellows or whatever. So it's not real extravagant or anything, but I was inspired to do a layout for Duffy, so that's what I'm doing. Okay, the first thing we're going to start with is the water. This water is from the sailboat that I decided to use. It comes with that from the Silhouette Studio. But if you want, you can cut out Donald's tugboat, which is really cute, and I almost did it, but then I changed my mind. Which is right here. Donald's tugboat, or you can use this little sailboat if you don't have the Silhouette. Okay, and that is on page 120. The Disney Mickey that I cut out is Mickey 2, and I have him cut at 5 inches. Which is this Mickey right here. On page 80. Okay, so let's get started. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and adhere my waves down. And I had to, because my Silhouette is only 8.5 by 11, I had to cut my pieces in half to get them fit on my mat. So I had to tape them together and kind of work with it that way. And I just used some zip dry glue. I used to use it before, but I cut off the tip way too far down and it would just make a huge mess. But I got a new bottle and I retired my Scotch Quick Dry for now. And this is what I'm using. I really like it. With the Scotch Quick Dry, I'm not able to move my images around. So if I put it on there and it's not exactly straight, I can't move it. So I decided to switch to this for now. So that's what I'm using. Okay, then we have our photo mat, which is going to go right here, which I took a picture of him when I was at the resort. And so I'm going to go ahead and put this on here. I didn't have a lot of pattern paper that I liked to go with this layout, so I just kind of went with the basics and then used some Swiss Dots embossing folder to add to my layout. So that's what I have for that. And then the sailboat, this is going to be tricky. I'm going to put right in this water like this. And I have to glue him down as we go. But I have to be careful so I can get Mickey in there. So we're just going to kind of work as we go here. And see if I can get it to line up. Okay. And it's going to go like that. Let me straighten out my page here. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to glue very carefully on this side because I want to put Mickey. Actually, let's do this piece. That will kind of anchor everything. Okay. So we got everything straight. Okay, so now we can kind of work with our sailboat. So in case you're wondering, when you're working with the silhouette cuts, they don't have your basic layer where you can just put all your layers onto it, such as like Mickey right here. What you do is you cut out the base, and then it has all the notches where you would put all your layers. And the Silhouette Studio does not do that. It's more of a paper piecing, kind of like the bears that you'll find out there. Which is fine, I don't mind. Does make it a little difficult at times to get stuff where you want it, but overall, I think it works just fine. So what we're going to do is we're going to throw Mickey in here, because he's sailing on his adventure. And I don't know, I don't like his tail sticking out like that, but it's fine. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to glue around. Whoops, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Here to hold my Mickey in. And I'm just kind of tucking it in to the water down here. Okay, and he's going to go right like that. Okay, because he's sailing with Duffy. Okay, and then I'm going to put some glue just to get him to stay on there so he doesn't move around. Okay. Looking good. Then I use the Mickey font cartridge and I cut out Duffy in all caps at 1.5 inches. And that's gonna go about right here. So we're gonna go ahead and start adhering pieces down. I'm going to try to get them as straight as I can. I usually don't like to do things straight because I can never do it straight. It always ends up crooked. Even though I have this lovely mat, it still doesn't work out 100%. That's my washer. I apologize if you can hear the banging around. I think it's probably filled too full. No, packing is much easier than unpacking. Okay, so there's our little Duffy. And then I took the bear. This is a bear from Scraptastical Creations. And it's one of the Rub-A-Dub-Dub bears with a duck. And I just kind of changed it up to be like my Duffy Bear. So I added some layers. I added these for the hands and the, or should I say the paws. The face, I made 3 circles to duplicate like Mickey's head. The eyes I made smaller. And then I made these little Mickey heads, which I just took 3 circles, different size, and then I welded them together and I cut them out in brown. So I kind of, you know, made it my own Duffy bear for my Duffy layout. And he's going to go right like that. And I already have him up on some pop dot or some foam squares. So we're going to go ahead and take the pieces off. Whoopsie. I should really cover my glue. It's going to get all clogged. Okay, so he's going to go right like that. So that is my first layout my first layout from Hawaii. I hope you all enjoyed. So thank you very much for watching and have a great day.